Right there. Right behind that. Look right there.
And a slight risk for the Oklahoma City metro area. The general progression here will be west.
It's going to pass you.
Deeper
there it
in the
is.
Evening hours and the overnight hours. Oklahoma City again at a slight risk. Our main threat's going to be some wind and some hail.
Come on, Mike.
And some flooding rainfall. Much larger hail out to the west. Tornado threat out to the west as well.
There's a 9
later tonight of tornadoes in central Oklahoma, but it's very, very low as a big line of storm.
It went away.